Weekend dieting for weight loss. Simple and easy 2-day dieting plan. Maintain weight for health, flexibility and activity. The plan. Take full diet for 5 days. Calculate your daily calorie requirement based on your physical activity. Approximately 2400 calories can be taken by gents and 1600 calories by ladies. Take full diet for 5 days. Take reduced diet for 2-day weekend. During the holidays, skip breakfast and evening snacks. Take only lunch and dinner and coffee, tea without sugar. During lunch and dinner, if you are taking chapatis, take 3 chapatis, have the dal, curry and dahi. If you are taking rice, take 3 servings of rice with dal, curry and curd. This diet pattern is easy and it works. You will lose up to 1 kg per month with this diet. Add an hour of walking per day during the weekends when office is there. Also be active during the working days. Why does it work? Any diet pattern works, says Dr. Jason Fan. If you reduce calorie intake, weight will come down to some extent. So, if you take the normal required calorie intake for 5 days and reduce calorie intake during the 2 weekend days, your weight will come down. But what Jason Fung says is, while every dieting pattern works, after some time, body's chemical system fights back and makes you eat more. Jason Fung recommends intermittent fasting to avoid it. In the intermittent fasting, you keep the stomach empty for a long period of time. So the first point is the weekend dieting works. You follow the diet pattern, you will see weight reduction effect. To follow Dr. Fung's advice, you can do full day fasting for a day, say for a 1 day in a month. When you are taking only lunch and dinner, what you are doing is you are doing a 12-hour fast. By skipping, say lunch, by taking dinner the day before and then taking the dinner, you are keeping your stomach empty for 24 hours. Remember, you can change diet patterns every 3 or 6 months. Follow simple weekend diet and work plan. All the best. It works. Lose weight without great fuss. Enjoy life.